you're sitting around and you have nowhere to go. No, you don't. Come on in. Welcome to the Cranky Show. Come on in. Come on in and take off your shoes. Yeah, take them off. The doctor's in, and he's gonna take away your
stomach. Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. We have a very special show for you today. As you know, CT SPEEDSHOP and Dr. Cranky's Lab-RAT-ory are collaborating on a rat rod that we are calling the Crossroads Blues Rat. And CT is working on the frame and some other components. I delivered to him the cab with the working hinges and all that stuff you've seen in the previous series of videos. But CT and I had been batting around some ideas about what grill to use, and of course, you could never go wrong with a 32 Ford grill. And but CT mentioned one of those 1950s microphones, you know, that looks like, you know, the funny thing is that I have one of those microphones, but it's in the recording studio at the moment. But you know what I'm talking about. It's one of those Elvis handheld microphones. And CT came up with the idea that it'd be great to have that kind of styling cue for the grill. And I agreed with him. But of course, you know, we batted around some ideas in terms of how to convert this, which is always the standard. And you could, you know, there's so many things that you could do with this. You can fill it in. You can cut it out. You can add styrene, you can add mesh. But, you know, luckily, I like to cook, as you know, and I cook every other day, every couple of days, so I'm always running back and forth to the grocery store. So, you know, every chance I get, we're always looking out for stuff that is made out of styrene that we could use in our builds. And so we found, let me remove this and show you what we have found. Out of the corner of my eye, I see this. It's called bubble filters. It comes with two filters, and I was looking at it like this, but one of them fell in front of me, and it fell like this. And all of a sudden, a whole new world opened up, my friends, okay? These are these weird filters that, you know, initially you think, well, they're going to be cheap, but no, they cost, it's $9.99 for two. I'm sure you can get them cheaper online. But again, they're called bubble. And let me show you, let me bring you in a little closer and show you why I'm making a big deal about those. All right, and I can show you what they look like brand new, you know. That's what they look like brand new. Ooh, I lost the bubble top. It's like that. And you're supposed to screw this into your bottle, into your water bottle, and then that's your drinking. And I'm gonna use one of these for, you know, for drinking here in the laboratory on the hot summer days. But anyway, you screw that in, blah, blah, blah. And so, look at that. That's a microphone, you know, and of course it's plastic, which is perfect. Had it been metal, it would have been a little bit tough, right? But why would it be metal? You know, we're a plastic society. And this part, that looks like it could be used on a futuristic build of some sort. So this thing's got a lot of good parts, but here's the beauty of it. Okay. I removed it. And inside is this carbon thing that you're not going to use for anything. If anything, get rid of it, because it does put carbon on everything. But anyway, removed it from in here and ended up with this. And then of course I cut it and now I'm gonna show you. I don't wanna make this video too long, but here it is, my friends. There's the grill right there, okay? That's the grill that we are using, and it's a thing of beauty. So, and you know, one, even though it's expensive, one is gonna give you, once you cut it in half, it gives you automatically two, and then you've got this part here, which you could also cut and then build a frame for it. So there are many uses for this. You know, you can utilize it as an accent of some sort on a gas tank in the back. I mean, it's just endless. Anyway, really excited about this, you know, really, really excited about the look of that grill. It's in perfect scale and, you know, we can cut the top here or leave it like that. It does look amazing, like one of those old tractor front grills. So, I think it's the find of the year so far for me. I haven't gotten this excited about, you know, finding cranky stuff out there that's for us styrene addicts. Anyway, let me know what you think and leave your comments. And CT, one of these is headed your way, my friend. So get ready. Here comes the grill. All right. The Crossroads Blues Rat is alive and singing the blues. Bring it on, baby.